morning, everybody joining us on Facebook Live. Thank you for watching. Thank you for joining. Before we jump into the worship today, we're just going to start with the reading of the Word of God and a small prayer. We're going to be reading out of Ephesians chapter 2, starting at verse 8. It says, God saved you by His grace when you believed. And you can't take credit for this. It is a gift from God.